What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. But today, I'm doing a FNAF unboxing video where, if you're a FNAF fan, you can find these at Walmart. At Walmart, next to the toy aisle, meaning, like, you go down, here's where you come in. Okay, here's one way to come in, and then here's the other way. You go that way, and then I'm gonna click, and then go there. You go to the Nerf or toy aisle, and then the FNAF stuff is at the end, but on the other aisle. There's only Blora and Funtime Foxy for the thing left. Yeah. I got this. Dislocation Baby. It entered. Why I wanted this one is I want Foxy, but entered. I actually got the face entered, and I got Baby. Because I couldn't get two of these. Oh, and I got this. Yeah, I got this. Yeah, let's open it. Do this one. Oh, no. Let's do this one first. Okay, so here's Baby. Look at the microphone. Hold on, I'll just get back. Okay, yeah. Here's Blora. I wish the face plates could open. Yeah. Because really cool, I really wanted this. Like, I really, really wanted this. Ah, it came off. No. I think it broke. Oh, no. Okay, I don't. Okay, let's see if it can stand on its own. Okay, it can stand pretty good. Decent. And then I got my favorite. I wish the face would come off though. Yeah, that'd be cool though. Okay, but yeah. Let's get to this guy. Let's see this guy now. I really want entered. Mostly one of the colorful ones, the Fun Time or Nightmare BB. So let's see what we get. Come on. Okay, I don't know. I feel like it's gonna be either Fun Nightmare Freddy or Nightmare Foxy. Probably. Boy! Guess what I got? I got this guy! Got Nightmare BB! Yeah! Got Nightmare BB! One of the color ones! Perfect! Yes! So I got Nightmare BB. So yeah. My little unboxing. That was my FNAF unboxing video. I'm so glad I got this. I got $100 from my grandma, and then my dad let me buy these. He was like, no Nerf stuff. And I was like, okay. I was hoping I could get Nerf stuff, but this is fine, actually. This was really good. I got entered. Close up, I got entered Nightmare BB for this thing. I really wanted Nightmare on, but, and then I got Baby. I got the actual thing that I was here for, which is Baby. Yeah, thank you for watching my unboxing video, and I'm giving a shout out to Fiery Skull Jr. Check out his channel. He's got pretty good videos. I'm not saying very good, but he's got some good videos, actually. Actually, they are very good. Go check them out. And then check out Classic Pat Reacts. His Jeremy, which is Fiery Skull Jr., you know him, that's good. His brother, I think he said deleted his channel. But yeah, go check out both of them. Fiery Skull Jr. and then Classic Pat Reacts. But guys, I will see y'all next time. Goodbye.